Welcome to the today's session on automated trading. That is, I generally teach how to develop an automated trading strategy using a Visual J Forex tool. Visual J Forex tool is a automated trading strategy tool by the Dukascope Bank SA. It is very easy to use and it has got the lots of benefit. To get familiar, you just need a one day, but to develop a profitable strategy, you will need a month and more, and you will need to keep working on the same strategy till you get the desired result. And before applying any strategy to your live account, you should test run it for over a period of 5 to 10 years at least. Today, this is the first day for me, as today I am recording the first lesson for this month. So this month is dedicated for the time unit, and today I will make you familiar with the use of get time unit. So let's go back to the Visual J Forex, and get time unit you will get it in other section. Click on the component and click on the other. And miscellaneous, it is available in miscellaneous indicators. So first I will make you familiar with the blocks input values, what you can use here. So get time unit has got the input value, that is the here you will need to put your, like if you want the last tick candle, last candle, if you want to develop a strategy on tick or on candle, then you will need to fill that. Then you will need to define output value. So first I will connect it with the on tick. And then click on the on tick, last tick, last tick, tick time. Result will be, here I will save it as a hour, because I want a particular hour. You can take a day, you can take a week, you can take a month. Start value 0 and then save it. Now click on the section. Okay. As I am going for the hour, suppose if you want a day, you can select the day of the month. Okay, click on it, settings, and here select the option hour. So this unit will look for the time for that particular hour. Then you need a if block. In the if block, take the variable hour, okay, and in the second I will define it as a start value, start time. Suppose if you want your strategy should start at particular time, then this way you can define that. Times will be in GMT. So generally European market opens at 7 GMT. So I will put here the 7. Our start time should be equal to 7 GMT. Okay, then I will develop a simple logic. If candle is green, 7 GMT candle is green, that time strategy should open a buy trade. So click on the on candle, last bid candle, candle close, candle open. If candle is green means candle close should be greater than candle open. If 7 GMT candle is in green, then strategy will open a buy trade at market. Buy, and then just I will change the lot size, instrument will be same. Okay, so get time unit, you need to give the define the tick time, then output value what you want exactly, then change the setting and then take the epoch, and after that you will need to start developing logic as per your requirement. Now save it. Time you need. Then export it. Save it and then let us go back to import the strategy, time unit, open it. The next step is to compile and then start. Test it. Visual mode and previous month. Let's watch the test run. I will explain the things later. Now observe the test run. If you will notice, first candle it has opened the trade on exactly 7 GMT. So as the logic is very simple, If 7 GMT candle is in green, it will open a buy trade. So it is working. You can see 7 GMT. Then second trade, here it has opened on 2nd August. That is also on 7 GMT. So each day it will look for the trade only on 7 GMT. So this way you can define that particular time in your strategy. So this whole month is dedicated for the time unit, and I will show you the different uses of get time unit, how you can use it for skipping the particular time, for adding the particular trading time, like that. So we will go for everything associated with the time unit. Suppose if you don't want to open a trade on NFP day or some important bank decision day, rate announcement days of various central banks, you can do that also by using the get time unit. For that, you will need to define the particular time, and that's how I will teach you all the things how to do that in coming days. Those who have got any question, any doubt related to time unit, type in the comment box. And if you want to develop any strategy based on the get time unit, type that also. I will discuss all things in my coming webinar. So every day strategy is opening a trade on 7 GMT only. Here also it is working perfectly. Okay, and 7 GMT. This way, try yourself. Still any doubt, any questions, type in the comment box. I will answer that in my next video. So that's it for the day, friends. Hope you have understood the today's topic, that is get time unit. If not, comment box is there. You can ask your question. So thank you for watching. I wish all my friends a very profitable and great day ahead.